Well, good afternoon, Freckles. You look like you've put on weight just in the last week. Or maybe it's just sweat. What's up, buddy? Hey, Smokey, coming up and saying hello. He's just... Oh, okay.
I will kill you.
Thank you. Oh, he's got blood on him. And damn horse flies, he's all sweaty. I wish they'd go stand under all the cover they have over here. I got a couple things I'm gonna address this week in the video. I was watching it back and I just said a couple things that, like, if horse people watch this, they're gonna be like, what are you talking about? So before I get canceled, before I even start, I'll address some things. I need to get some fly spray on him. I don't know how well you can see that. How are you, Bubba? You want some food? Let's go get him some food. Feeding time for the big fella. Good morning, good morning, good morning. So I'm freaking out. Or good afternoon. Let's move this. There's a big wool spot in here. Perfect. And we're gonna throw a little bit out for a little man. So he leaves his dad alone.
Nope.
See, it takes a little bit of encouragement. Every week, I don't know, I try to do a little check-in. He's getting into this barbed wire fence over here, trying to get to the ladies, so we're gonna try to fix that.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
What is happening, dude? Chill, dude. Looked like he was about to boob his pants, trying to get to the bathroom. He's dancing around. Oh, whoa. So yeah, again, they're a little skittish. We don't get out here often or as much as we want to, but there is a bucket. I'm gonna go grab that real fast. I'm always so scared a black widow is gonna be in. What is that? It's a cricket. We're good. Can you please stop smacking so loud, dude? I bet you wanna go see the ladies, don't you? And now he's just eating grass. All right, I'm getting stiff. Time to get up. Oh, that guy's handicapped. He can't even get away. He's got a broken leg. Ah, come here. Oh no, he can't get away. He got away. Oh, damn.
There you go.
Oh, hey.
I thought
there was a spider right there. Dude, the grasshoppers bite? I don't even want to put the camera down in there. I don't know if y'all can see that. I don't want to get too close. Oh, dad, chill.
There it is right there.
Oh, hell. Dad, you're brave.
Oh, come on.
Oh, yeah, it ain't that easy, huh?
Well, now he knows he's going for his life.
He's got more to jump for. The second that thing moves my way, I'm... out of here. I don't think he's gonna go for it.
He better be still, because if he moves, he's a dead man.
Maybe it's too big for the black widow and he's scared. Because that can be the case, right?
Could be.
On their vibrations, if they feel like it's too big of a thing, they won't go after it?
Looks like another spider right down there.
What? Man, that's a perfect black widow symbol. The hourglass? I don't like getting so damn close. If I start to shake on the video, guys, I'm sorry. Well, we'll check on him later.
Maybe his camera's shy.
Leave a like for the drip. Gotta respect the drip. Before I show you the horse's water, we're sitting here about to get in the benchy and wondering what this thing is. It's pissed looking. I have no idea. It looks like it has a sticker on its back. It's like a spider. I don't know. I know I keep seeing the same thing, but that's really wicked looking. You know, like the queen bee is always the biggest. Okay, I don't know where it went.
I've only done it a couple of times.
Ring the dinner bell! Come here, girls. Let's see who gets here first. I think we know who it's going to be. Boom. Pass you, we'll get you some food. Let's get you some food. I don't think she realizes I'm this close. Hey! Man, I feel bad making her walk. She's getting pissed at me. She's like, hey, you better stop. Oh. We don't know where Stormy's at. She probably went out the gate. We left her 5 minutes. Obviously, she's got to run out the gate. So let's go find her. Can't even enjoy the other horses. Because my horse... We'll come back and give you a close-up on Evie, but we gotta find Stormy. Operation Find Stormy. Tell everybody I'm on my way. Woo! And I'm loving every step I take. With the sun beating down, yes, I'm on my way. And I can't keep this smile off my face. Oh, look at you, looking good, nice and spry, running around. Couple things I wanted to address from the last video. I think I already mentioned it in this video. I think I did earlier. It's hot, I'm getting a little dizzy. The horses water. So they have a pond. I know you just saw it on the time lapse, but they also, or what we also have on our property, is a natural spring. And I'll take that. So even in the dead of heat in summer, we have this natural, just you see it flowing right here? And that goes all summer, even in the dead of heat. It didn't rain for like... All this is coming from somewhere up the stream. So that's where our property ends right there. This whole creek runs through our property. So all the way along the line, they got nice, cold, fresh water, as well as the pond. So you want to follow me real quick? You know what? I'm going to do it for Backcountry Chronicles. Be careful. I'm looking for snakes. And actually, on further investigation, there's a huge spider. So, and I don't care about y'all that much yet. All this goes down. Actually, we could probably go in there. That's where we shoot into the hill. Mm-hmm. Our pew-pews. Yeah, we're just going to head up back to the barn now and get a drink of ice cold well water, baby. See you there.
We need to get all these grasshoppers.
Okay. Decided to not show up. Any of y'all know what in the world this stuff is? It looks like the silkweed that gets like on the trees, but just super yellow. If you know what it is, comment. We got a crowd favorite here, poison sumac. I don't think it's a. This looks like a berry. I thought it was a leaf like poison ivy. Getting real close. So you just bust out in hives and itch for days, I guess. It's kind of smart. When are you gonna have your baby? Sorry if you can't hear good, it's the AC, it's on full blast. Staying hydrated out here is very important. I drink the well water so we got all those minerals, but like, if you drink the wrong kind of water, it'll strip you of all your electrolytes, and you really need those to like, retain all the minerals, you know what I'm saying? Okay, so this is a little bit personal because yes, I watched the Joe Rogan podcast. I like bison, you know, and elk. If you don't know what glyphosate is, it's in all your Roundups, your pesticides. I'm gonna pop up these three things of all the things that it does to you. And it's legal in the United States. And we spray it on everything. Everybody got conned in. Oh, you don't want your weeds. Have you heard of dandelion? Like, this guy made a dandelion thing. I'll also throw that up. Dandelions are amazing for your heart, but we've been tricked into thinking they were terrible. Get rid of your dandelions and spray Roundup. Well, Roundup has a component in it called glyphosate. I'm gonna pop those things right back up again. And guess what the number one ingredient on the stuff Dad's trying to spray on? The grass. This stuff is terrible. Hashtag ban Roundup.
He made it out alive. Where'd Jimbo go? Oh, you know. Made it out alive.
For y'all who don't know, it's still in the same spot. It looks different now. It's pink. And what's weird, funny is I have to edit this later and I hate looking at spiders. Anyways. my, a grasshopper just jumped in that. Oh, where'd it go, dude? I don't like this.
The grasshopper's like,
Oh, it is full of grasshopper.
That means it popped real good.
Ugh. Yeah, it's dripping. See that stuff? That's exactly what it's doing. That's disgusting. I don't want to get in the web, and then it crawls over to my hand, and then I don't have a hand. Oh, okay. That's enough for me.
I need water. Help me. I need water.
Yeah, it's just full, man.
He can't move because he's too full.
Oh, he's gonna try. Oh, he's trying to. You got his web. Watch out. Move this real fast. I'm just gonna kill it.
I don't think you killed him.
Oh, I killed him. Poor grasshopper. Watch this video get age restricted. Blood and gore. I have no idea what this is. I hope to God it can't jump. I'll throw it up on the screen right now. I have no idea. How close are they? Dad, you just said you didn't want to be on film! So we just got these covers. I don't really know what they're made of. It looks like tarp material, but it's just to help the, I think we got new tires. Maybe they're old tires. I don't know. But it just helps them, keeps them from dry rotting. Because we don't use it all the time. We're not up here all the time, so. And they look sick as hell, man.
Pretty peaceful day here out on the ranch. Doesn't get much better than this. Not much could ruin a day like today. Well, maybe there is one thing.
Well, that's not what I wanted to do, but I guess it makes for a good video. And speaking of good videos, thank you again for tuning in this week to Backcountry Chronicles. I had so much fun. Me and Dad just came up here, dealt with the heat, and got some stuff done. But see you next week. If you want to watch the podcast, you know where to find that. I'll throw that link up right now. If you like the podcast, if you like Backcountry Chronicles, there is going to be some new vlogs coming out. So stay tuned for those. But again, thank you guys so much. Peace. Stormy walked up behind me. Country folks can survive.